Michael's house is a beautiful mid-century treatment center in the heart of historic Palm Springs. It's at the base of the San Jacinto Mountains. It's centered around a pool, has a volleyball court, has basketball. It's really a beautiful, serene garden to recover in. It is one of the most positive, life-affirming, life-changing experiences you will ever go through. One of the things that makes foundations so successful is that the client drives the treatment plan. We work on the issues that the client brings to treatment rather than something that we're assigning to the client. So if you're coming and you need to work on an alcohol problem or a depression problem, then that's what we focus on. Dual diagnosis is when you struggle with a problem in your life like depression or anxiety, excessive worry. Maybe difficult for you to get out of the house during the day. And to get through that, you use drugs and alcohol to help you somehow cope in your life. The reason Foundations has a high success rate is because we treat both the mental health disorder as well as the substance use disorder. We don't follow the traditional medical model where we're the doctor and you're the patient. It is a collaboration. It's a team effort. Your recovery is your recovery, and we're here to help you find that. Our treatment is very holistically based. We treat not only with the traditional models of individual and group treatment. Many of our treatment centers have equine therapy, offer massage, offer nutritional counseling, and other forms and modalities of treatment that help the individual attain a full recovery. A holistic approach is important because when you come to treatment, we're treating all of you, not just the problem, but we're setting you up to go back to your life and be successful and maintain that success over the long term. Our clients come from all walks of life. We have executives, we have those who are students, we have those who are in their early 20s, and we have some that are in the last quarter of life. They come from all over.